The minute that George Bush got reelected, the media was filled with stories about Americans who were going to flood across the Canadian border to get the hell away from the president, which made sense to me. This is the last place on earth you'd ever expect to see the guy. But obviously, I don't know what the hell I'm talking about because George himself is coming to Canada tomorrow. I'm actually a little bit nervous. It's like after 4 years, he finally figured out where we live. If this is the start of that reverse brain drain we've all heard so much about, I'm not that impressed. But for some reason, Paul Martin invited the guy to Canada, and for some reason, Bush said yes. So we have no choice. We have to suck this back here and be on our best behavior. And why? Because we're Canadian. And yes, Canadians, by definition, are polite. And also, we remember how we were raised by our parents. When company comes over, you have to be on your best behavior until the guest stops being an asshole about softwood lumber and beef, or something to that effect. Now, I'm not saying we gotta be Stephen Harper polite here and we gotta lay down the flag and surrender the minute we see the guy. No, I'm just saying, for the sake of those Canadians who make their living off beef and softwood lumber, this time around, let's keep it to a dull roar.